We now have Yu Sasaki on the third skinny breaking competition.
Okay, thank you. So I'd like to introduce another breaking competition of our block cipher, Skinny, which was presented at Crypto 2015. So Skinny is a lightweight block cipher. Importantly, so we designed Skinny to be an alternative choice of Simon cipher designed by NSA. So Simon is good in efficiency, but its design rationale is a bit unclear. So in contrast, so we designed Skinny to be a bit, slightly more efficient than Simon, but we perform and share full separate analysis. And we have a web page of Skinny and specification, and any recent updates are available on the web page. Okay, so we tried to organize a competition, but actually we organized two competitions in the past 2 years. Although in the first one, we set the goal to attack 18 rounds or more, and the group cipher had 36 rounds, so this is 50%. And so we received several submissions, and the winner attacked 23 rounds, so which is pretty great. And then, so last year, so we set, we organized another competition and set the goal to attack 24 rounds or more. And we received several submissions, but then as a result, I mean, nobody could successfully attack 24 rounds. But we still want to organize a conference again. But this year, we stopped to go to 24 round attack. So instead, we focus on low data and the practical complexity. So this is a rule. So we give you sets of 220 print text ciphertext encrypted under some key. And you have to target algorithms, and you have multiple choice for the number of attack rounds. And so your goal is to recover the key. So if you find the key, then please send us by email. And so the deadline is February next year. And on the web page, you can find the C code to read the challenge file. And in the correct format, and you can use it to verify your results. And this is all the categories. So the award is given to those who attacked more rounds than any other submitters for two algorithms. And we also award the most interesting crypto analysis. And how it is interesting will be judged by the Skinny team, so it might be subjective. Yeah, so this is an easy sort of the competition. So because we give you the data, you can't choose the data. So chosen printed attacks seems very difficult. So no differential crypto analysis, no impossible differential crypto analysis, and no boomerang, rectangle, integral, and cube attacks. So but no printed attacks can be applied. So linear crypto analysis, or conditional linear crypto analysis, or meet-in-the-middle attacks might be possible. But we don't know, so let's see. So that's the purpose of the competition. Okay, so the competition has already started from 1st of April, and we update the status as soon as we verify the result. And for small Skinny, the best attack already reached 12 rounds, and we received this submission just 3 days ago. So the competition is very active. And for Big Skinny, the best attack already reached 10 rounds. Okay, so competition is active, so please join the competition. So we haven't yet received any submission for most interesting crypto analysis award. So the old previous submission just said, so this is a key, just one sentence email. And we don't know how the Skinny is actually broken, so we want to know it. So please submit most interesting crypto analysis. This prize can be won by any teams and not necessarily be the first to break the particular round. So yeah, please join the competition from just 4 round attack, which is easy. And especially please encourage your students to join the competition. Okay, thank you.